Oh, I can't see anything. Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Tori. I just woke up today. I'm leaving to go to Missouri to watch the total solar eclipse. I'm gonna be gone today, and I'm gonna get back on Monday at like midnight. Lots of driving. It's 9 hours, so yep. I'm excited. We're gonna be camping on the ground. In Madison. We just got down to McDonald's. Now, going to Dubuque, Iowa. Almost to Iowa. Currently in Iowa. What do you think?
We might not even be in Iowa anymore.
Yeah, we're not really sure. If we're not in Iowa, we're like really 5 seconds away from the border. We're walking over to the Illinois state line. Now and then we're gonna go to Iowa. So we're about to cross into Iowa. Take a stroll through Dubuque, Iowa, how about? Whoa, a lantern! In Walmart. Incoming, Iowa. Incoming! We're at KFC.
We be justified?
I dun, dun, dun. Still in Iowa, we're at Walmart. This is the second Walmart we've been in. We made it to Missouri! Missouri, boys. Might be Bill Nye the Science Guy. We made it to our, well, we're almost to our destination. We're gonna set up the tent. So wish us some luck. Here.
I am so excited.
Stopping at Dollar General. At Walmart because Dollar Store didn't have a fan. Currently, it's almost 11 and we're in Missouri. Back to the campsite we go. Gonna be the last one for the night, but yeah, so that's day one of Missouri. 4:30 in the morning. It started to get super windy. And our tent tipped over. Other people's tents have also fallen down. Rough time.